enjoy yourself.
And I think it was 1962.
Cry.
Listen for ghost words in my inner ear. They all go where the doors disappear. They haunt the hills and hidden hollows out there. Some lost to her street, but for DNA. Yeah, no one looking for a way.
Oh, to play louder. You ready? One, two,
take me back home to you. extortion now for you.
Nice job, Chris.
A little bit. Yeah, you're
awesome.
What do you think of our
home? We just met.
Chris and I got
it. I don't
have
a
board.
Awesome. You turned down a little either.
What's the matter? Everything all right? It's okay, sound out there?
Yeah, this is our sound.
A little loud, that's all.
It's too loud, move back. Speaking of,
She's not.
about the band, let's just talk for a minute because I got to get my voice ready. We came from a little town called Nefton, and later on we'll sing a song about kind of a song, similar idea town. I'll do that later. It's a John Prine tune. But we come from up there, and a few years ago we started the little breakfast club in our breakfast jam club thing in our house, and then we kind of stretched out, and here we are. We're doing what we're doing now. So I was supposed to tell the story before we did Inspired. I had to kind of sing with another girl before I could get her to sing with me. But after that night, I heard fucking her to sing with me.
So anyway,
it was
here
a little risque for me for a bit. Now I've grown to love it. So
life happens, you know. Yeah, so we grew up there. I grew up there. Tracy grew up down in Codrington, Orland. Orland. She lived on a farm down there.
Yeah, on a dairy farm down there.
Not too far from where Chris is from.
Yeah.
And then we got Gail Ellis over there. We looked and we looked and looked, and we couldn't find a bass player for the longest time.
Still haven't found one. Come on. We love
it. We tried out different people, and they out, and I finally one day I opened up my phone and I looked in my contacts, and there's Gail, and I took her number down 10 years ago
at least,
and I completely totally brain farted and not even thought of Gail. I didn't mean to leave you as a last thought. That wasn't my intention, but anyway, so now we have Gail over here on bass with us, and she's pretty loyal. She's, you know what,
She helps us, and we believe with setting things up and unloading and
been a real godsend to us.
Yeah,
so
she's a real blessing to us.
Now we love you. If we could get a full time drummer, I'll get a few digs in and out for the night. So
when Britt called me, I was in Costco. You're in a metal building, so it was kind of a shaky call. I hung up on him. I had no idea who it was.
Like, it was this crazy guy.
And then I get a second call as I'm heading outside where the free of metal.
And I yelled at him, "Don't you hang up on me again!"
It was kind of funny. I'm with us for since June or July last year.
Here we are. Here we are.
We're gonna do a Johnny and June tune.
Get up and now you're not leaving without me.
Oh, you
Bear with me.
I switched songs on.
She's changing things up.
Yeah, but usually changes my.
I know.
I'm getting it back.
We usually screw it up. I'm a man. I can change if I have to. I guess.
I'm loving this.
She screws me up and blames me
this
for it.
This is payback time.
That's right here somewhere.
Under J. Yeah.
Yeah. It ain't there.
Do this one instead.
All right. Do yours.
We'll do a Johnny Reed.
Now you got me. That's what I want to do.
Tell a story, will you?
Tell a story?
Tell a joke, will you?
I'm not telling your jokes.
It is right there.
I discovered this song the other night. I was playing it. I kind of It's actually one of Sharon's tunes that she does. Mm-hmm. Right? And it takes us all the way back to Hank Snow, huh?
When the party
We're going to take a break in a few minutes. We're going to do a couple more songs, and then
we'll
take a break here.
We'll take a
15-minute break, and you can get up and walk around.
Oh,
teardrops
for pain.
Yeah. An acre of diamonds, light off for you.
Teardrops were pennies, and all its were gone. I have a
started that.
He's gonna switch it up on me again.
I'm switching because I don't want to do this song yet.
I'm savoring it.
Actually, I get back to the story I was telling where I come from. Town
called Nefton.
John Prine sings a song. It's called Muhlenberg County. We'll do that for you. Kind of reminds me of home.
My family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. It's that weird old town, it's often remembered so many times, memories were born. Daddy wants to take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the many rivers where paradise lay. Sorry, my son, but you take me.
Oh, just Yeah.
piggyback off the speaker? Okay. Maybe 15 feet. Okay. All right, I'll leave you with us.
Check.